Sixth, in this section, what you learn? Okay, why Bengal was partitioned? Okay, who partitioned the Bengal? After that, okay, morning of Bengal 1905. Okay, Vande Mataram movement started. INC, INC objectives is the English education helped Indians or not? Let us learn about learn in this section. Okay. First one, what did the purpose of Bengal do on the partition of Bengal against the partition? Okay, partition by the Lord Curzon, 1903. Bengal, British government partition in 1905. 1905 means East Bengal and West Bengal. Then they started the Aptas Dharna around the and India. Now it mobilizing, active participation in the okay, schools, colleges, office also left. Then they are participated in the a big mass movement in the partition of Bengal. Who partitioned the Bengal? Lord Curzon. Who is Lord Curzon? He was one of the Governor General of India. Coming to the against the public will, Lord Curzon declared partition of Bengal with the effect from 16th October 1905. The day was observed as a day of mourning, means against the British rule. And again at the partitioning of British government. Throughout the Bengal, no cooking was done. Shops and okay, markets are completely closed. Okay, Aptal was declared in Calcutta. People were procession of after bathing in river Ganges and paraded streets and singing. Okay, Vande Mataram. And they are creating the nationalistic genes of every citizen of India. All the Bengalis tried rakis, a symbol of unity. Okay, two halves of Bengal, East Bengal and West Bengal. And Surendranath Banerjee and Anand Mohan Bose addressed huge masses meeting attended to the about 75,000. Against the partition of the Bengal. Coming to the INC and the main objectives. INC means Indian National Congress. It is one of the party to mobilize entire people. The party INC started in the year 1885. Who is the founder of INC? A.O. Hume, a British official. The first president of INC, W.C. Banerjee. How many delegates were attended to first session of Bombay INC section? Okay, 72 delegates were attended. Indian National Congress. Presently, what do you call presently INC? Congress, I. Next one is the, what are the main objectives of to start of INC, Indian National Congress? To bring national consciousness among the diverse people of India, unite them. To fought against the British, ultimately got the independence. And also, Indian freedom movements, okay, divided into three phases. First period, second period and third period you can call it Gandhi Nera started from 1920 to 1947. After 1947, last weapon of Gandhiji, Quit India Movement. Okay, on that movement, what slogan gave it? Do or die. Okay, British should leave India immediately. That is called Quit India. Coming to the, to create common political platform to the conduct political activities, okay, to unite all Indians in a one thread, to educate and mobilize people on India on the basis against the all grievances, to promote democratic ideas among the Indians, that is the duty of the INC. Okay, when in this section, INC declared as India as a Swaraj, Purna Swaraj, 1929, where Lahore section. On that time, Jawaharlal Nehru was the, okay, INC president. Purna Swaraj means complete independence for India. Who gave the slogan? Swaraj is my birthrush, I shall have it. Bala Gangadhar Tilak. Who gave the slogan? Do or die. Gandhi. Who gave the slogan? Okay, give me blood, I will give you freedom. Subhash Chandra Bose. Who gave the slogan? Inqilab Zindabad. Bhagat Singh. These are the prominent freedom fighters and important slogan. Next one, to promote democratic ideas among the Indians. Okay, you don't want any non-democratic government. We don't want any rule, other people rule in India. We want self-rule. That's why that is called Swadeshi movement. Swa. We rule our nation, no other people. Next one is it English education helpful to the Indians or not? English education developed a modern way of thinking among Indians. Who introduced English language, introducing Indian education. Okay, William Bentinck. When was English introduced in English education system? Indian education system. 1835. With help of Raja Ram Mohan Roy. With Raja Ram Mohan Roy, one of the social reformer. He is from Bengal side. He started the Brahma Sabha. Brahma Sabha. Next one is the he was the maker of father of Indian Renaissance. Renaissance rebirth in literature, rebirth in custom, rebirth in tradition. That is the Renaissance. Where was Renaissance started? Italy. Next one is the it helped people to understand the harm of social evils. What are social evils? Like sati, casteism. Next one, child marriages. Sati means when the husband is died along with the wife also, live wife also, funeral is going on. That is the sati sahagamana. It is a social evil. Casteism. Our Indian policy is completely based on the casteism, deeply rooted, and child marriages. Those below the 14 years, they are performing the marriage. That is called child marriages. These are the who advocated against the social reformer. Like Kandikuri Virasalingam, like Raja Ram Mohan Roy, like Swami Vivekananda, Swami Dayananda Saraswati, Jyotirao Phule, and so many Pandit Ramabai. These are the social reformers to fought against the social like sati, casteism, and child marriages, and the Avadas system, etc. It helped people to exchange their thoughts, ideologies through the medium of English. It is an international language. It is benefited to the Indians, and the modern science is developed in the an introduction of English education system. In this lesson, what you have learned? National movement. In the page 1, 1885 to 1919, the early association, who started the East India Association, Nadabhai Nawrozi, 1866, at what is the headquarters of East India Association, London. He propagated against the British rule. Our raw materials exported to the England and finished again, imported to India, they sold very cheaply our Indian goods. That's why our Indian production will be declining. Then you have started the Vande Mataram movement in 1905. Vande Mataram died to boycott the foreign goods, to promote the Indian. That is the slogan of Vande Mataram 1905. Vande Mataram 1905. From partition of Bengal. And partition of Bengal. Who partitioned the Bengal? Lord Curzon. After that, 15th October 1905, they are conducting the Attal against the British government. That is the morning of Bengal. Divided into East Bengal and West Bengal. Next one is the INC first section. INC objective, English education system. Introduced in Indian education system. Is it benefited or not? Next one is the partition, Bengal partition. And the INC section, Bombay first section. Next one is the Lucknow Fact 1960. These are the in this lesson. Next 11B we are discussing about second and third phase of national movement. A movement around in and out, around our country. National movement like Quit India movement, like civil disobedience, Dandi March, Swadeshi movement, etc. Thank you, children.